One of the most important things for me to do every single day of my life is that before I go to bed, I say a little mantra. And that mantra is, what did I do today that's worth talking about tomorrow? And if I can't come up with something that's worth saying to people the next day, I feel like I've wasted a day. So I every day write down the three good things that I did and look at that piece of paper and go, wow, yesterday I put a smile on somebody's face when I opened the door for them. Yesterday I put an even bigger smile on someone's face when I said, thank you. Yesterday I helped that lady who dropped groceries on the grocery store floor, I helped her pick them up. She didn't say thank you, but it didn't matter. I felt the thank you, and that's what's most important. I remember that was one of those good things that I did that's worth talking about tomorrow.